today I'm going to prepare beet root. So let's start peeling and peeling the beetroot like this, and now I'm going to chop it. I have chopped the beetroot like this. I've taken some potatoes, diced potatoes, and I've taken some oil, cumin seeds or jeera seeds, red chili, salt and turmeric. It's a very easy way of preparation. So let's take a thick bottom vessel or the kadhai, pour some oil. Now we will put on the castor. Let us put the cumin seeds, the red chili, the potatoes. Allow it to fry for 5 minutes. So it is almost dry. Now we are going to put the beet. Very healthy and tasty too. It is on high flame. Now I have the salt and the turmeric. Allow it to fry for 15 minutes on high flame. Now we pour water. Still the flame is high. One can put a little less oil. I put a little more today. And now close the lid. Allow the soup to come out. Some high flame remain. When you see this fumes coming out, reduce the flame and keep it on sim for about 20 minutes. After about 20 minutes, pull the lid. Potatoes took the color of the beet. So, just this color is done. Very easy and tasty. There are other recipes of beetroot also which I'll share next time. So, this is almost done. I'll crush a few like this. I have put the flame to full. Remove it from heat. So that's my beetroot recipe complete. I have garnished it with green chilies and coriander leaves. Easiest preparation of beetroot. Bye. See you.